Akshay Kumar, who said he has Canadian citizenship, was questioned on social media about winning the national award. However, filmmaker Rahul Dholakia supported the actor and said that foreign nationals can get national awards. On Saturday, several social media users, including national award-winning film editor and writer Apoorva Asrani, questioned Akshay on being a national award winner. Asrani tweeted, "Are Indian citizens eligible for India's national awards? The year in 2016, Akshay Kumar won Best Actor. We were expecting Manoj Bajpayee to win for Aligarh. If the jury or ministry has made an error in Kumar's case, will there be a re-vote? However, following the rule book of the Directorate of Film Festival, the organization that presents the National Film Awards, under the section of eligibility of a candidate, it reads, film professionals and technicians of foreign origin can also be considered for awards. Filmmaker Rahul Dholakia, who has also been part of the jury of the National Awards earlier, took to Twitter to clarify the matter. Sharing a screenshot of the rule book, he wrote, clarification on National Award, foreign nationals can get National Awards. It's legal, legit and by the books have been on the jury and so found out from an official Manoj Srivastava who sent me this. Akshay was honored with the Best Actor Award for Rustam in 2016. Earlier this week, the Khiladi star faced flak on social media after he interviewed Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He was also criticized for talking about patriotism despite